Hello YouTube, today we are going to unbox these beautiful currencies, one from the land of pharaohs and pyramid and the another one from the Buddhist kingdom in Himalayas, the Bhutan. This was the packet I received. Welcome to onenature.com, where you are about to learn something new. Let's open it up. As usual, there is an envelope inside an envelope, properly sealed and packed. This is the polythene containing currencies. Let's open it up to explore one by one. Let's first visit the Himalayan kingdom of Bhutan and explore its currencies. The currency here is the Ngultrum. Here, majority of the currencies has the image of a zong or fortresses on the reverse of their currency. The following is the 20 Ngultrum. The currency is yellow and green in color. This is a 2013 issue. On the reverse is the Bunaka Zong, which means the palace of great happiness and bliss. And on the obverse is the image of the king of Bhutan, Jigme Kesar Wangchuk. The second one is 10 Ngultrum, which comes in a dark green and yellow in color. This has an image of a Paro Rinpung Zong on the reverse, and again on the obverse it has the image of the king Jinme Kesar Wangchuk. This also has an image of a shunck, which is considered as a good luck symbol. The next one is the 5 Ngultrum. Comes in yellow, brown and red color mixed in one another. It has an image of birds in the obverse and taksang zong on the reverse. The last but not the least is the 1 Ngultrum, which has blue, red and green color on it, has the image of a dragon on the front and Simtokhecha Zong in the reverse. Next, we are visiting the Arab Republic, the land of river Nile, Egypt, famous for the pyramids, sphinx and pharaohs. The currency here is the Egyptian pounds, which is again subdivided into 100 piastres. The first currency, which is orange in color, is the 1 Egyptian pound, which has an image of Abu Sabal temple on the reverse and mosque and mausoleum of Kutumbi on the obverse. The second, which is brown in color, has the image of Pharaoh Ramesses II on the reverse and the mosque of Al-Azhar in the obverse. The value of this currency is 50 piastres. The last but not the least, the blue currency, which has the value of 20 piastres, has the image of a coat of arms of Egypt on the reverse and Aisha Mosque on the obverse. More about these coins and currencies, please visit our website at www.onearcher.com. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Please mention the next interesting video that you want to see in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.
All around the globe, trying to protect your soul.